Today is day 14 and a half of my ramen challenge, and apparently I got a lot of people riled up in the comments from what I made yesterday. I guess it was crap and not good food, and I should stop the BS. So I'm issuing an apology, and I'm recreating the trail mix I made with a minor change. Honestly, I don't know what I was thinking. I can't believe I didn't use peanut M&Ms. Hopefully you all can forgive me.